This is awesome. I didn't even download this map and I have it. Hey guys, it's Game Hunter Jay here with a video on Minecraft minigames battle. Battle minigames. Now I'm not that good at this game. Not that good at battle minigame. But I am good at spleef, so yeah. That's how we get up here. We just go down here and we violate. We go up to here, then we get off to here. Oh wait, I'm back. Okay, let me not go in that person. And then we just go here. This is awesome. I didn't even download this map and I have it. It's crazy how I'm playing on it. My god, just kill each other already. Two right there, and then the last one right there. Oh, he's gonna die of hunger. Oh, he won. The other guy just fell hard. Okay. Hit the ground too hard. Okay. Oh, and this is perfect. I got my battle minigame suit on. This is perfect. Whoa. Come on, I didn't even get to play a game. I'm gonna go up to join, battle, any. Okay, now spectating. Let's just wait for these two to die. This one. And that one. This game is laggy. Oh look, and he's using the two-handed thingy-ma-jinger. Two hands now in Minecraft. He has a chest on his head. Is it raining? Holla, holla, holla. It's not raining up here. Oh, snap, it's raining. Jesus Christ. No, we got 4 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, lose. Wait, how did he win? The guy with the two hands should have won. Alright, let's do this. Okay, here we go. What the heck? Why are these games so laggy? I hate games that are laggy. I'm gonna leave this game. I'm trying to join another game that is not laggy. Oh. Let's go to mini games. Oh my god. Holla. Yo, it's raining like crazy out there. It just started raining crazy out of nowhere. Okay, this game isn't that laggy. After all, this game is not laggy at all. You guys hear that? Hey, he's the same thing. Oh wait, no, this is the glider. He's the glide one. I'm the one who I'm actually dressed appropriately. Because this, as you guys can see, is the wolf battler. How was I kicked? That's messed up. That's really messed up. Yo! Keeps on raining harder and harder. Battle. No, not create. Join. Join in. This really sucks. Mata knows best. Oh my God. This game is lagging. Oh no, never mind. I mean, yes it is. Look, they're not attacking each other. What the heck, attack each other. Kill each other! Is he invisible to them? Kill each other. I'm a bat. I'm a bat. I'm a bat. I'm a bat. Come on. Come on. Yo. Yo, I'm not even kidding. Every time I hear thunder, I just look out my window and it's like mal it's like it gets harder and harder every time. Like you just see more rain coming down. Like bullets. Boom, 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 boom. Like weird. Really weird. I don't know if y'all guys can hear it, but I can't. Just kill each other already! I got a feeling the guy with the diamond boots is gonna win. Oh, it lagged. Oh, it's lagging. It's lagging. Oh, what I told you. Is this the guy with the diamond boots? Yes, it is. What I told you. What is it? He doesn't have diamond boots no more. Kinda got a feeling that they died. The one with the diamond boots. Ow! Oh, that really hurt. I was swinging my belt around and the metal part hit me in the eye. Oh, that really hurts. What the? Here we go. Okay. Why? We just see he just I just spawn and he just comes up to me hitting. Ah, do you watch my? Are you a fan? I think he is. I hope he is. Boing. I don't know if they know about this. My God! Oh my God! Okay. I think we're just gonna do a video on Tumble. No, I really want to battle though. Okay, let's just do this. Let's just go take a work look in my city. I got mods in it. No. This is for the new roleplay that I'm gonna make coming up soon. So pay attention on that. It's not done yet, obviously. But it's almost done. Got the Team Titan Tower over there. So yeah. I put this so you guys won't see back there. Cause I'm lazy and I don't wanna do mad work going around the whole place. I don't wanna do that. So there's gonna be a city right here. The trees are blocking. Yep. gonna rob a bank at some point in this exact costume. No. This is who I'm gonna be playing as. Let's see if I can find him. No, not him. Let me see, right here. Marshall Lee is who I'm gonna be playing as. So yeah, I have mods. As you can see, I don't have no speed. Right? So as soon as I walk into the school, because this is the outside world, nobody can know that I'm a vampire. Because people are blue, right? Some people are blue. Maybe they won't notice that I'm blue. So yeah, as soon as I walk into the school, look. As you can see, I don't have no speed boost. I don't have nothing to go on me. As soon as I walk into the school, boom. Speed. There's no bubbles. You want to see how that is done? Let's go upstairs. So as you can see, there's nothing upstairs except for the principal's office. These were supposed to be rooms. But I was lazy and I didn't do the rooms. And this is what I put in instead. There's a beacon in each room, which gives me speed. Speed 2 in each room. In this one, in this one. And this one, and this one. As you can see, look. I'm gonna get rid of this. Boom, it just comes up in my hotbar. I have one in this room, and in this room. So we're gonna start off this roleplay. I'm gonna show you a little clip from the roleplay, right? So we start off nighttime. Hold on. So it starts off at nighttime. I start recording right here, and then you hear me running, breathing. And then we jump, fall, pfft, break the window. Just running down my apartment. Well, my house, I guess you could say, my building. Close the door on them. We run up in here. Cause the reason why we're running this from them is because they're trying to kill me. Cause they figured out I'm a vampire. I used to work with them. There's gonna be a video on my backstory before I became good. No. I don't know if this would be a monster school or just Yondere High School with this skin. I think it's just because my Yondere High School video messed up a lot. Got messed up a lot. I don't really like how it turned out to be. So I think we should do like a Yondere High School Season 2. I don't know. Comment down below what you want. A Yondere High School Season 2 or just this. A Monster High School. I don't know what I want to do. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace!